begins this quarter final. European players of late. Was he drifting back? One of the best ever back here. Tries to rip a chop. Make it very hard to beat him. That was a feisty rally. And the first one was nice, but that's what the fans want to see. Oh, wow. 2 points in a row for Liang Junquin. Caught. Excellent. Fan Jindong, the only Chinese at the top half. They are looking to lift the spirits. Something different, but can get it over the net. The opportunity to take the first game. Four bites of the apple. Definitely could have been at 8-2. Down to. Well, he's sniffing to the last hit to Simon. Can he save another? He can! Would you believe it? Under the cosh here, a juice. Tried to. Point. Tried to float it through. Misses the push. Got a game point. Slows it down. New difference maker here.
No!
Wow. Oh, just skidded a bit.
Got it!
Clever shot.
No!
He doesn't make the mistake. Liang Junquin is going to be slapping himself on the backside. Sometimes they play into that. So much spin there. And I think he apologises for it, Gussie. That. Sits it up as Liu Goliang and Qin Chijian watch on. How's he managed to scramble that? He's chopped it back. Simon goes in!
No!
Does he? Across the body. Every shot, my word, shaken and stirred here. But every right to be the way it goes. He's playing, fanning backhand. That is unbelievable. Ruffled the feathers of Liang Junquin. But they've both fought back in different ways. 9 times. Beautiful switch.
No!
And Junquin struggling to meet it at the right point.
No!
And the let exposed the tactic. Shorter. Another fanning backhand. Oh, wow.
Nine all.
Slowed it down. dream come true for Guzzi. But he saves it. Juice. Clipped the net. He got it back though, Guzzi. So spinny from Liang there. That was a very... He's added a chapter to this tale, Liang. See, winning the first point, this fourth. Losing quite a few points when Guzzi's gone back. Now Liang is... For Liang Jinquin. Just for a slight bit of fortune there. Not enough. Perfect. Very spinny, but European player remaining here in Incheon. Shot, made it happen. Defending backhand, it catches the edge. For Liang. Oh, he dies off his racket. He misses it. Guzzi lays down the law. Oh, Liang Jinquin saves it. Rips it. And another save. Oh, Liang now. Clever from Guzzi. Force a decider. He can't adjust. Oh, he couldn't get out. It is a mammoth victory. Shot from Guzzi. Oh my God! That is one of the best shots you will ever see. He has just blown Liang Jinquin out of the park there. Who else can do what Simon Guzzi does to this level, against this level of opponents? So shallow. Has he got it back? He has. But not the third. Defensive acumen.
Go!
Just shuffles a little bit. Out the middle.
Go!
What a fight. Switches it brilliantly. Continues his kill streak. Bending, drop shots, snake from Guzzi. Lobs him down. Playing into each other's insecurities. But Liang Jinquin. Simply unforgettable. It is the match of the event.